my worst webinar experience has been a total blackout during 30 minutes of the session, and the host didn't even know it was happening. And once it came back on, they didn't know. So no one got half the information they wanted to.